Speaking of Bitcoin and speaking of Europe, or I guess we're going to be talking about Europe in a second, the BIS, in an interesting move, creates room for banks to hold Bitcoin on their balance sheet. Ansel, do you want to go into the details on this news?
Yeah, this will be real quick. It's kind of the bottom line here is that they made it so that you could hold up to 1% Bitcoin on a bank's balance sheet. Pretty simple news, but a lot of people took this as super positive, and a few people took it as maybe not so positive. So I think there's kind of a positive or a negative way to take this. So yes, the BIS has now said that Bitcoin has a place on banks' balance sheets, and that is huge, huge news. But it also said that you can't have more than 1% because it's too damn risky. So that is kind of a positive and a negative to this story. And I just wanted to put my two cents on that. Did you see this headline, and what was your reaction?
I did see the headline. I thought it was interesting, and I honestly think that central bankers, governments right now, they're kind of in this position, this weird quagmire that a lot of corporations found themselves in 2017, 2016, 2017, 2018, where they're saying Bitcoin is not the signal, it's blockchain. Now they're saying Bitcoin is not the signal, it's CBDCs, but they're also inherently almost saying that there is something here, right? It's difficult to say that, hey, this thing that was created by Bitcoin blockchain, it is not the signal. And also say that, hey, this thing that was created by Bitcoin digital currency is not the signal, but look at my version of that. I have a better one. So I think that they're in this quagmire, and it's pushing them closer and closer into like looking into Bitcoin itself and seeing that even as they oppose it outwardly, there are still benefits for them also getting into the adoption game too. So it's really interesting. We saw it happen with corporations. They're saying no, Bitcoin's not it, it's blockchain. And now corporations have Bitcoin treasury strategies and conferences about that, and it's a meme that's growing. And I think that that's going to be the same with commercial banks, state-run banks, even central banks very soon.